Hi, I'm Diana Dykstra, the President and CEO of the California and Nevada Credit Union Leagues, and I'm here in Washington, D.C. at the 2012 GAC Conference. My first credit union memory was when I worked for Bank of America in Sacramento, and all of my customers were coming in to close accounts, to open their checking accounts at this place called the Golden One. I had no idea what it was. All I knew is they were stealing my accounts. Well, that Golden One credit union that kept stealing all of my accounts started advertising for a new job just after I had finished a maternity leave with the birth of my daughter. And I thought, well, I'm gonna go see who this Golden One is, and fell in love and got hired and fell in love with the credit union movement. I started as a loan clerk, so I got to file loan papers, and every once in a while they let me pull a credit report. But the minute I was there, I knew I was home and it was the right place to be. Don't leave, number one. Don't leave, because what we do makes a difference. We change people's lives. I tell people all the time, what made me rise, or where my luck was in the industry, is I caught the passion and I worked the passion. And sometimes you have to break the rules. I'm not saying to do things wrong, but people don't realize where we need to go. And so sometimes you would just have to lead us to where that is. So work hard, keep your voice loud, and you're going to do great.